Dimple Kapadia and her Tragedies. Beautiful star Dimple Kapadia's life has seen many ups and downs.
वही बेबस, मजबूर हिंदुस्तानी औरत.
Her life is full of strange tragedies. Dimple lost her youngest sister Reem Kapadia, who had committed suicide under mysterious circumstances. Her another sister, Simple Kapadia, was also an actress for almost 10 years, but later became a costume designer and won a national award for Rudali. Simple made her debut in 1977 opposite her brother-in-law Rajesh Khanna in Anurodh. She was seen in many films like Lootmar, Shaka, Dulha Bikta Hai, Jeevan Dhara. In 2006, Simple was diagnosed with cancer. She could not fight cancer and passed on 10th November 2009, and Dimple lost her second sister. Dimple was trying to recover after losing her sister to cancer, and another tragedy happened. In the same year, in December 2009, her younger brother Suhail, known as Munna, met with a terrible car accident and slipped into a coma. Dimple lost him 2 months before the death of her husband Rajesh Khanna, who passed on 18th
July 2012.
Dimple lost her three siblings and husband Rajesh Khanna.
Anand mara nahi. Anand marte nahi.
Dimple Kapadia married Rajesh Khanna when she was just 15 and a half years old. This was much before her debut film Bobby released. Her married life had its own twists and turns.
My life with him was heady, thrilling, enthralling. It was a roller coaster ride.
Later she came out of those negative feelings, but she was sure that she did not want to marry again. She made a comeback with Sagar and kept working. But her personal life was disturbed. It is her mother who gives her the strength. Dimple Kapadia still stands strong. She's happy looking at her kids and grandkids and wants to keep going. For sure, she is a brave woman.